So let's stop for a second and think, what would smaller national exchanges do in Eastern Europe? The challenges are scale disadvantages. These are small markets with limited appeal for the large global investors, especially the big passive funds. There are small markets which are usually less liquid, which also limits their appeal to the global investors and even to the local investors. They're relatively unknown, and they're small markets which cannot afford the large technology investments, which would cost, you know, tens of millions of euros or dollars, which are needed to compete. So those are scale disadvantages. And what are the possible solutions? Well, we can achieve scale through consolidations and mergers. We've seen that in several regions. The problem there is you lose your national roots and you lose your national financial center. So if you're a small, small country, you might say, to hell with that, it doesn't matter. But if you're a country like Romania, let's say, and I happen to know more about Romania, there is a promising financial center that's growing in Romania. It would be a pity to sacrifice it at this early stage. The next thing that you can do is to achieve scale through coalitions and federations. So those are some of the ingredients: a family of indexes, ETF products, a common website with prices analytics, broker research.